Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. In this quick tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to solve auto restart problem on your Windows 10 devices. Friends, we can easily fix this, the auto restarting problem on your Windows PC. Okay, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel to support us. Okay, let's see how we can solve the auto restart problem. As a first step, go to the Windows search bar and search for advanced system settings. You will find the advanced system settings under best match result. Open that. Now, under the startup and recovery, go to settings, then make sure the system failure automatically restart is disabled. If it is enabled, make it disable and say OK. Now say OK again to close the Windows. Second step, go to the Windows search bar again and search for Run and open the Run app. Also, you can open the Run app by right clicking on the Windows icon, right click on that and find Run. There type regedit, R-E-G-E-D-I-T. Regedit means registry editor. Then say OK. Now say yes to open. You will find the collapsed menu like this. Now you need to find local HK local machine. Double click on that to open. Then find software. Double click. Then find policies. Double click. Then Microsoft. Double click. Then you will find Windows. So on the Windows, right click and select new and key. There you need to type Windows updates. Windows updates. Make sure the first letter is capital on each word and don't put any space in between them. So W and U is update. Now press enter. We have created new key here. Again, right click on that and select new and key. Now type capital A and capital U. Then press enter. Now make sure you have clicked the AU. Then come to the right side. On the empty space, right click and select new and D word 32 bit value. Click on that. There you need to type no auto reboot with logged on users. No auto reboot with logged on users. User. You can see the each letter of the word is capital and don't put any space in between them. So make sure there is no typos. That is, you should type no auto reboot with logged on user. So don't forget to capitalize each word and also don't put any spaces in between the words. So type as it is, then press enter. Now right click on the key and select modify. Now the value data will be 0 by default, then change it to 1. Then make sure you have checked the hexadecimal only and value data is 1. Then press OK. Now close the window. Guys, this is how we can solve the auto restart problem on your Windows 10 PC. If this video helps you, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support us. Also, don't forget to like the video and share the video. Okay, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.